inside zone. A very messy lead run now.
Peter Fjeinsek gets the win.
And Shanahan gives him the room. Doesn't do too much yet. He wants to reel him in across the run.
And Ite Sada gets the win and takes out the current championship leader. Shake of the head, he knew he made a mistake. And it's Juha Rintanen getting the win, third in the championship. Murray Heinen goes through to the top 16. Connor Shanahan getting the win. You can see what it means to him.